Okay. So next we're going to do a great alternative to the classic halter. What you do is you take the strap and just tie it into a knot in the front and just pull that strap all the way through. And then just tie that knot nice and tight. You can leave a little keyhole in the front. In the back, you can just braid the straps, twisting them all the way until you reach the top of the skirt. And then in the front, just crisscross the straps like this, and you are ready for a night out on the town, just like that.